South Alabama got the two out hits on Saturday that it couldn't on Friday, and then some. The Jaguars buried top-seeded Florida 19-1 on the second day of the Gainesville Regional at Florida Ballpark, using a 10-run sixth inning and going 13-for-22 with runners in scoring position to eliminate the host team. South Alabama, 34-21, stays alive for another day, and faces the Miami South Florida loser in another do-or-die game at 11 a.m. Sunday. South Alabama was shut out 1-0 by Miami on Friday night, getting held to just 4 hits. On Saturday, however, the Jaguars scored 2 in the first and 2 in the fifth to take a 4-1 lead before the sixth inning eruption. "It was just a strange game that we were all a part of," South Alabama coach Mark Calvi said. "Yesterday, we couldn't touch the plate and today we touched it 19 times. I'm just proud of my team and proud of their effort. Ellipsis. Our guys just fought, they battled. They had some great at-bats. They came out fighting and we beat a really good Florida team." Hunter Donaldson walked to lead off the sixth, then took second on Santi Montiel's sacrifice bunt. Ethan Wilson followed by fouling out to the catcher for the second out, and it looked like the Gators 38-22 and reliever Franco Ailman might be able to escape the inning without further damage. But Michael Sandel singled, the first of 10 straight two-out hits for the Jaguars. Caleb De La Torre, Andrew Bates, Cameron Tissue, Richard Sorrenti, Donaldson, Santi Montiel, Ethan Wilson and Sandel again followed with hits, turning a 4-1 game into a 14-1 laugher. "You've got to look at all the quality at-bats," Tissue said. In the sixth inning, there was a lot of people in two strike counts, who fouled off a couple of pitches and got a mistake to hit somewhere. It was just about putting at-bats together. South Alabama homered 3 times in the seventh, with De La Torre, Bates and Montiel all going deep, to make it 19-1. That came before a nearly 2-hour weather delay, which came with 2 outs and a runner on first. De La Torre led the Jaguars at the plate, going 4-for-5 with a homer, 3 singles, a walk, 3 RBIs and 3 runs scored. Montiel was 2-for-5, scored 3 runs and drove in 5, while Tissue had 3 hits and 4 RBIs. Bates had 3 hits and 2 RBIs, while Stokes added 2 hits and drove home 2. Wilson went 3-for-6, while Sandel had 2 hits and scored 3 times. "Hitting is contagious and I think that's what happened," De La Torre said. "Everyone was feeling good, and balls were finding holes. That was a great time right there." The 19 runs was the most for South Alabama in an NCAA regional, besting an 18-2 victory over East Carolina in Tallahassee, Florida, in 1984. Saturday also marked the first time the Jaguars had eliminated an SEC team from an NCAA regional in which the team was the host. South Alabama starter Miles Smith, 7-1, threw 82 pitches in 6 innings, allowing 1 run on 5 hits with 5 strikeouts and no walks.